symptoms to end. What can I face tonight? On the scene, this time, give it a go. We will win this time. We will win this time. This time, we will win this time. This time, we will win this time.
Excellent delivery. That's the line we're talking about again.
Get some movement off the seam. Take a look at this one. Off the seam. Oh, goodness me. That was an absolutely unplayable delivery. By the time the bat came down, it had darted in and struck it.
And it had to be a great delivery to get rid of Rahul Dravid. It turned out to be exactly that.
A huge wicket. Just what the doctor ordered for Pakistan to feel good about themselves. They've got rid of the Indian man Rahul Dravid. A beautiful line just around that off-stump, 16 inches outside it. The ball moved away off the seam. We've seen him do it before. He beat Rahul Dravid on the previous occasion. This time he found the edge. And isn't he happy? Fantastic bowling, not so much this delivery as the first one. That was called the wise. Got the ball to swing away, and then this one just hit it line. Coming in as well a little bit. Sehwag just not up to the task. Terrific. Unbelievable beginning.
Wasn't expecting the bounce in the air. Trying to swing and finish at the same time. It's a club to win in a straightforward catch. And Dr. Rutherford is also having a wonderful match. This man will remember this innings for a long time. And first one through.
He's taking it. Good reaction from Mohammad Asif.
They'd be better off really choosing a target, and Mohammad Asif clearly cannot be the target because he's so good with the new ball. They are showing great reflexes in the...
And with that, Middlesbrough also dense in the hopes.
This kid is a special bowler.